Hello everybody, look, I have a Samsung tablet and I cannot unlock it because I don't remember the pattern or pin. So I'm restoring it to factory settings. First thing is to hold down the power button and make click on restart. And then I have to hold down the home button using screen, the power button and the volume up button, the three buttons, and I hold them down until the factory reset menu appears. There it is. Initially it seems it fails, but if you wait a little bit you will see that it works properly. You see? The rescue menu appears, and there you can restore the factory settings and access again with your Gmail account, erasing previously the content in the tablet. Okay, this is the menu and you can navigate with the volume buttons. Choose Wipe Data, Factory Reset and make click. You see, volume plus and minus to move, and click on the power button to select. The tablet asks me, are you sure? I change it to yes and click on the power button. And there it goes. In the lower part, it says formatting. It takes few seconds. It has just finished. And I go to reboot system now. I will click on power button to accept. And then it will allow to establish the device with the Gmail account. All data will be lost, but you will be able to access again, even if you don't remember the pin, pattern, etc. See you soon!